Welcome to our next episode of These Girls Are Lame, Episode 8. This is AJ Williams behind the camera scene, and this is Moneybags. Moneybags, present yourself.
Yeah, you know who I am, your Moneybags, you know what I'm saying? Fuck, I fucking hate these girls, I hate these gangster guys. You guys are posting on the block with your little gangster bitches. I see you guys still, but I got you guys in 2018. I'm going to shut you guys' whole block down, dog.
I'm going to shut the whole block down, eh?
I'm going to shut their block down, bro.
Straight up, yo.
When I come up to you guys in 2018, I'm just going to take up my ratchet, my three-star ratchet right here. I'm going to stab you guys in your neck.
Right in the neck, eh?
Like this.
Right in the neck with the knife,
right
eh?
Right in the neck, bro.
Straight up, yo. Answer a few questions, Moneybag. When you're approaching these girls, what do you think about the headphones in their ears? Explain that.
Alright, let me explain to you. Yo, bitches, stop putting those fucking headphones in your ear, yo. Stop putting those headphones in your ear when I come up to you. When I come up to you and I see those headphones in your ear, I'm gonna take my ratchet and I'm gonna slice you guys in your ears with it. I don't care.
Straight up, yo.
I don't care, yo. I'm just gonna go like this. I'll show you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come like this. I'm gonna go like that to you guys. In your ear.
Right in their ear, eh?
Right in their ear.
Straight up. And the second thing now, Moneybags, when you're talking to these girls and they give you a number and they know they have a man off to the side and the baggages, explain that part for me.
Yeah, yo. And when you guys have a man or you guys have fucking kids, don't fucking give me your numbers, alright? Stab them up and everything, dog. Don't worry, because in 2018, like I said, yo.
Just getting built, eh? Just getting ready, eh?
I'll be built, so don't worry.
Straight up.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go this way, yo. So, this is Money Stacks, aka Moneybags. You can see here, motherfucker don't play. This guy's just walking. Whoo, this guy's just walking like a star, yo.
Hi.
The library. And you can see here. Yep. Coming this fall. Sitting here by the library. So, what are you dealing with for the day?
But for the day still, I'm just gonna be chilling still, you know what I'm saying? Fuck. I'm gonna be chilling talking to these lame-ass Toronto bitches, yo. I'm gonna see how these Toronto bitches wanna, you know, act up to me. Because these Toronto bitches always fucking act up, yo. But like I said, yo. Like I said, you guys, take that MP3 out of your guys' ears, yo, when I come up to you. I'm not fucking around, yo.
So they always have the fucking MP3 in their ears, eh?
They always have that in their ear, dog, but it's all good. In 2018, I'm gonna do this to you guys, when I see you guys. Look.
Pull that out, eh?
Pull that out your fucking ears, bro.
Always have the jack shit MP3s in their fucking ears just because they don't want you to talk to them. So
yeah,
what do you explain to that?
It's all good, bro. It's all good. Because these Toronto girls are gonna get it, dog. You guys are gonna get it. Trust me.
Straight up.
You gangsta guys, faggots out there, you guys are gonna get stabbed into your face. You gangsta guys think you can watch me hard and get away with it? Watch it. Watch when I go to the gym and I start pumping the iron like this. When I start doing this, over.
So Moneybag, what do you want to do? Do you want to go in the library and see if you can try your luck?
Nah, bro, I don't try my luck in no lame ass library.
Oh, you don't want to go in the library, eh?
The library.
For real, eh? Alright, yo, so where you want to go? Go down this strip, yo. The thief Moneybags can go try his luck, aka Money Stack.
Straight up.
Yeah, yo, so what do you make of these gangster guys now?
I see these gangster guys are pussies, dog.
Straight, yo.
Fucking pussies, you know what I'm saying?
Straight up, yo.
You guys think you're hard, you guys are not harder than me. You guys don't run the place. 2018, I'm gonna run this place.
So you're gonna run this bitch.
I'm gonna run this bitch, dog. I'm gonna walk around, dog, with my baseball bat, and I'm gonna own every of you gangster guys. I'm gonna go for all you gangster guys. And I'm gonna say, yo,
Moneybags, you see a nice white girl there, eh?
Yeah, I see a nice white girl still. You know, I'm gonna holler at that still. This is the first white girl I ever hollered at in all the episodes.
All the episodes, eh? And white girls are not your cup of tea,
not
eh?
Not my cup of tea, but they're nice still. They're cool. Let's roll.
Straight, yo. Let's go, yo. So Money Stacks. She's walking really fast, eh? He's eyeing you still, but just leave him still. He's a gangster guy. He's a pussy dog. Straight up, yo. Alright, go down there and go talk to the white girl, alright? Just go run. This white girl don't look too bad. Proper. Nice, everything. Money Stacks is on the left, the white girl's on the right. He's trying his luck. See if you can get a girl in the day, see if you can get a number. This white girl don't look too bad. Nice ass, everything. So what happened, Moneybag?
She's gonna go pick up her son.
Oh, she's gonna go pick up her son?
Yeah.
So what else did she say to you?
That's it. She's gonna pick up her son and she's in a rush.
She's just in a rush,
oh,
eh?
She's lame.
Oh, she's a lame bitch, eh? Alright, let's leave her still. Alright, let's continue on, you know? So Moneybags, we've been walking and so far we haven't seen a single girl yet, eh?
I'm a single girl, yo. These bitches out here are lame, yo. They're playing little hide and go seek with me. That's bullshit, you know what I'm saying? You guys need to come out wherever you are, you know? Come out wherever you are and compliment me, fucking holler at me, fuck you guys, you're pussy.
Straight, yo.
Straight up.
So now, we're going back to the lame strip again, eh?
Yeah, lame ass, bitch ass strip. Bitch ass Toronto girl.
We're gonna go to Sheridan Mall, Jane and Finch. You can't wait, eh?
Can't wait, though. I can't wait to go to Sheridan Mall, Jane and Finch Mall, to talk to real bitches. And these lame ass Toronto bitches on this strip can suck my dick. All you guys on this strip can suck my dick.
There's real girls there. There's girls there like fuckery until your head hurts you, eh? You can't wait to go there, eh?
That's why I'll be going soon, still.
That's in the next episode.
That's what I want to say, still. Before we close the deal. All you gangster guys, you guys better just watch yourself, dog. I thought both like you guys are hot. You guys are not.
Let's move out. The money stacks across the street, eh?
Yeah, I see across the street, bro. I'm gonna go holler at her.
You're gonna go try your luck,
I'm
gonna
try my luck, bro. Let's roll.
Alright, let's go. Let's go across the street. Money stacks, aka money bags. Watch out for that car right there. He's gonna go try his luck. See, this girl don't look too bad. Woo, nice. Proper. Walk up fast. Don't look too bad. Woo. This girl's just walking proper. Moneybags, holler at that, yo. She's walking up fast. He's walking up fast. Oh, she took out the MP3 out of her ears. She's just walking. Walking. This girl looks sexy as hell. Woo. Zooming on her ass. Proper. Moneybags is seeing if he can tackle this girl down and all of that. So far so good, but let's see if Moneybags can just make it. No, been walking for a long time. Whew. She didn't even notice the camera behind her. So far so good. I hear a little laughing. She's a beautiful thing. Hey, hello. Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Okay. How was your day?
It was good.
It was good? Woo, damn nice. You're sexy and hot, yo. But for real.
Thanks,
got a number. You're a very nice person.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Alright. So I got your number.
Yeah.
I'm gonna holler at you.
Yeah, you
text
me right now.
Right now. Moneybags. Dude has a joke in Texas right now, because we have to see, you know? We have to see it live, Moneybags.
Yeah,
AKA Money Stacks is texting this beautiful thing right here. Whew! Yo. You don't have to be afraid, you know?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, Moneybags is here to protect her, you know? Yeah, she's a queen. Alright, bye, later.
Bye.
So yeah. So Moneybags, aka Money Stacks, you're a little happy, eh? But you're not gonna really try to get your hopes up on this one, eh?
Nah, yo.
So tell me about the girl. So stop right here. Tell me about the girl, yo.
Yeah, she was nice, you know what I'm saying? She was cute, nice, you know, a little petite, cute girl too, you know what I mean?
Straight up,
I'm trying to work with this one. I got a number.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So you gangster guys need to get up on your fucking numbers, you know what I'm saying?
Straight up, yo. So what's her name?
Her name's Christina.
Moneybags, aka Slap That Fish Down. Whew, this guy's just walking, this guy's serious today. Alright, yo. So Money Stacks, you seen a good girl, eh?
I see a good girl still, you know what I'm saying? I just caught that Christina girl.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna holler at this bitch on
the bus stop, eh?
Yeah, I'm gonna holler at her.
The girl looks lame still from a distance.
Yeah, but it's all good, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Roll with me, Adrian.
Money Stacks.
I'm gonna show you gangster guys how it's done, bro.
Ah, you wanna show them how it's done, eh?
These gangster guys, yo, they don't know how to talk to
straight up, so. I see this loving girl at the bus stop, but she looks a little lame-ish, but we can try her luck. Hot dog, beware of MP3 in the ears, beware. So go try your luck at that. Money Stacks, aka Moneybags, gonna try his luck with this beautiful ting. Girl don't look too bad. Woo, proper. Red just down in the phone, eh? Oh, looks like Moneybags is not getting the request that he wanted to. Just a thing on the blood cleat bus stop. Hi, how are you? Yeah, yo. Moneybags, just talking to her, giving her a little attitude. For real, this girl's a little lame. Try your luck with this one. She's just rolling down. Ooh, nice little Indian. Go try your luck with that. Looks like Money Stacks, aka Moneybags, gonna try his luck with this Indian ting. She's giving him the runaround.
boyfriend.
She thought she has a boyfriend? Really? Yeah. So, alright, what did the one say to you at the bus
this
stop?
This bitch told me she has a man. This bitch told me she has a man.
Two of them.
Two bitches told me that they have a man.
At the same time, eh?
At the same time, dog.
Both of these gangster faggots, yo. At least you got one, eh?
I got one gangster pussy. And stop picking out the girls and stop picking the good girls in, yo.
Straight up, yo. Alright, let's roll, yo.
Let's roll, yo.
Bags, what do you want to do? You want to try your luck with that girl over there?
Yeah, I'm going to try my luck with this girl over here. She's popping.
She's popping, but it looks like she's on her phone still. Talk to her. Girl looks too bad. Pop her. Everything. She looks like she needs a little attitude. She's looking at him serious, giving him the serious look. Woo! She sits behind the wall like a ghost. This girl looks too bad. Prop her. Money Stacks is gonna see if he can try his luck with that. AKA Money Bag. Trying to talk to the girl. Woo! This girl looks too bad, but looks like this girl's a little lame. This girl's moving a little lame-ish. Moneybag, let's go, yo. What did she say? If she's not giving you nothing, dog, she's lame. What did she say?
She said she doesn't have a name.
She doesn't have a name, eh?
I don't have to explain it myself. She's a lame ass bitch, that's all right.
And you just tried your luck off camera scene, just got that girl off that bus stop there. What did she say, by the way?
She said she doesn't have a name.
Same thing, eh?
Yep.
Now they're giving you, oh, I don't have a name, eh?
Yep.
See if we can chop some girls off the lame strip. Money Stacks. You see a nice girl there, a nice brown in there, eh? You wanna see if you can go try your luck with that?
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can go try my luck on that girl, but I know I'm gonna get the same result.
And the worst thing about it, it looks like she's on her phone.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm gonna really see what's popping with her still, you know? Really see what's popping.
Oh, she's coming the opposite way. Let's go this way. Let's roll out. So Money Stacks, aka Money Bags, gonna go try his luck with this sexy ting. Whew, this girl don't look too bad. But she's on her phone and she's proper still. Talk to that. This one's giving a little attitude. But we'll work with that. Acting like a little bitch, but we'll just film her still. You're a little bitch, yo. You're a little bitch, yo. Keep walking. Keep it moving. Keep it moving.
You didn't want me in your video.
Stop, keep it moving. Keep it moving. Woo, this girl don't look too bad. She's just wilding out on me, yo. She's wilding out. She's so cute,
you're
too.
You're what?
You're wilding out. You're wild down, yo. Keep it moving, yo. Yo, Money Bag, say something to that, yo.
I think this is a joke.
Oh my god, it's a joke, eh? It's a joke, yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
I hope your video goes viral.
It does. Yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah. Hey. When I make money, hey, beautiful. When I make money, I'll send you half of the million. I'll send you half of the money when it makes millions, yo. Cause this one gives a lot of attitude, lame bitch. Keep it moving. Yo, look at the camera. What do you think about
she's
this lame bitch?
The fucking lame bitch.
She's whacked, eh?
Whacked. Straight up.
You're gonna get her in 2018,
I'm
eh?
Get her in 2018, don't worry. Bro.
Straight, yo, let's go. Keep it moving, yo. So Money Stacks, you tried your luck with two girls so far, and you got two numbers, a next sexy brown skin slimmer, and you got her number, but she was off camera, so tell me about those two girls.
Yeah, yo, I chopped two fucking girls, I succeeded. I got two numbers, I'm all good. That's right, these Toronto girls better represent me, you know?
Better represent you, eh?
Straight up, yo, and I'm just keeping it real, you know what I'm saying?
Straight, yo. What do you say about that bitch who was wilding a while ago? What do you say about her?
That bitch that was wilding, if you wild on my cousin in 220, he's gonna fuck you up. The year 2020, you're gonna get fucked up. So I just advise not even.
Don't step to me, don't wild to me, don't do nothing, yo.
Right.
Because that bitch, I was gonna slap her up a while ago. She's lucky that I have the camera. She's lucky. This is 2014, yo. Alright, yo, this is AJ Williams behind the camera scene. Money Stacks, we're cutting out. Peace out, motherfuckers.